Been twisted out of shape.
We're twisted out of shape. Oh, baby. I have a poem here that Sylvia handed me and asked me to read tonight. It's a little on the other side. It's called, God Forgive Me When I Whine.
Amen.
Today up on a bus, I saw a girl with beautiful hair. I envied her, she seemed so merry, and suddenly I wish I was as fair. Then suddenly she rose to leave. I saw her hobble down the lane, the aisle. She had one leg and used a crutch, and as she passed, she gave me a smile. Oh God, forgive me when I whine. I have two legs, the world is mine. I stopped to buy some candy. The lad who sold it had such charm. I talked with him, he seemed so glad. If I were late, it didn't mind. I thank you, you've been so kind. It's nice to talk with folks like you. You see, he said, I'm blind. Oh God, forgive me when I whine. I too have two eyes, the world is mine. Later, while walking down the street, I saw a child with eyes of blue. He stood and watched the others play. He seemed not to know what to do. I stopped a moment and then I said, why don't you join the others, dear? He looked ahead without a word, and then I knew he couldn't hear. Oh God, forgive me when I whine. I have two ears, the earth is mine. With feet to take me where I go, with eyes to see the sunset's glow, with ears to hear what I've known, oh God, forgive me when I whine. I've been blessed, indeed the world is mine.
All right.